for a deep green line uncovered. Nice bid. Lions with a chance to regain the lead here. Oh, monster bid by both players. Nice play.
Well, you got to get out wide and low. And as you can see, if you even let the front lip come up, it's going to just pop up, and that's a goal.
Callahan for San Jose. Nathan White rises above the pack. It's nice to be 6'5".
Travis Carpenter.
That's good.
Ojo again gives up the body and makes another sensational play. He's good for one or two highlight reel plays a game. Ferraro. Did he get a foot in? Yes, that was Burns. Ferraro let Burns make the play. Here's the reverse angle. You know, he might have made the play.
I think it was the sun.
Reinforcement too. What a play to the end zone. Jeff Powell, are you kidding me? Their first two games without number 21, Jeff Powell. Huck and Hope. Lloyd versus Ferraro. And Mark Lloyd once again proves to be in a league of his own. That was outrageous. And that should be in the SportsCenter top 10. If it's not, it should be.
Battle of the two very best from both teams.